When I was young, my life was so difficult. I was asking money in the street, I sleep outside, I did everything. So I know how difficult it is in Congo, and why not come back here, share my blessing with other people.
We were blessed to have Serge Ibaka with us in the Brazzaville. He's a great hero here, a wonderful NBA star with the Oklahoma Thunder.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I think the gift we're hearing is miracle. Like Starkey Foundation is doing, is changing those kids' lives. It's very important for me to be part of them. And together, I think we can do it.
2, 3, team!
We did that first, little girls out there in the Brazzaville. When I asked her, do you hear me? Well, she said, yes. I was so happy, my heart just smiled. That was one of the most amazing things I ever seen in my life.
He's got great philosophy, cares about people, he just wants to contribute to life and do good.
What about Mama?
He was so gentle with the kids, he sat there and fit with us all day, and he's going on with us now to Kinshasa. He's hooked, he can't leave the team.
Good.
Let's go up.
Fabien. Thank God and thank Starkey Foundation. I hope we're going to keep working together, keep coming back in Brazzaville and Kinshasa, and keep helping those kids. I think it's be great, man. You know, it's be great.